But I think sometimes when you get on this stage and you want to start pressing early, start unforced turnovers.
Deep three that time, and Eugene
was saying, and you know, inadvertent contact can result in something like that.
Kane on the floor for the first time tonight. Howard was going to check in for Rousey, but after the missed free throw, have to get an extended break. German, good ball fake. Tough floater gets the roll. And Eugene.
So when he mixes up his game like he's doing tonight, I don't really know how you can slow him down. Unless you have a bigger guard that is extremely quick and has good length, because Rousey, you've got to guard the three, and then he can put it on the deck as well.
Those two guys push each other so much. Tough shot by German, and he got the roll. To Rousey, here comes Marquette. Rousey spinning, tough left hand. Everything but the bottom.
Yeah, but they continue to put pressure on the defense, and they're getting good looks.
Woo! Eugene German put Rousey in to get Marquette the lead again. Up ahead, Thomas. They were flying to get back to the cup. German showing off some nice moves.
Sam Hauser's done an excellent job on Levi Bradley. Every time he wants to spot up, Hauser closes out on him.
German with a nice move.
Score like him, and so I'm sure the Huskies are going to try various ways of getting him space to be able to score the rock.
The Huskies maintain possession. Get their first cracks on offense. See if Marquette made any adjustments defensively. Put Adam back on Germany. He did a nice job on him. That's just a...
that are keyed in on you. You got to set your teammates up in that scenario.
Seven blocks for Marquette in this game. Three by German. Jay Crowder and Dwayne Wade now in kind of complimentary roles with LeBron doing what he's doing. Is German skying for the flush.
So he can get to the rim. He can flush on your head. He gets to the free throw line. Just a nightmare for opposing teams.
Big East conference play coming up in about a week or so. It's going to be fun to get this thing going. German trying to go to the rack, and a tough shot, and it falls.